Yeah, it's a scooper.
Value prop. We put our time and effort into the desserts to make them very yummy. The problem. The problem is that not many ice cream shops or trucks sell smoothies and shaved ice, as well as ice cream. Well, they serve ice cream.
Our business doesn't only sell ice cream, we also sell smoothies and shaved ice as well. So people could have, who have not had shaved ice or smoothies, can try it, maybe even for the first time. Cold Cone gives customers a new experience trying new things. Our ice cream business is an ice cream truck that roams around the Bay Area so we can reach customers that do not live near ice cream shops.
Our ingredients include ice cream, toppings, shaved ice and flavoring, cones, bowls, and smoothies. We use a freezer, ice cream maker, cabinet, trash can, shaved ice machine, blenders, food dresser, and appliances.
Staff wages. We all get $15 every hour. How much money do we need? To start our business, we will need at least $8,000. We will use these $8,000 to pay for appliances, ingredients, and uniforms. We are willing to pay for things that will help you enjoy all our delicious desserts.
Market research. Here are some of what our customers have reviewed. Trying Cold Cone made me have the experience I've never had before. Their shaved ice is so refreshing and the ice cream is so soft and delectable. Their smoothies are made with real fruit, which is great because it's healthy and delicious at the same time, said customer Bob from the future. Cold Cone has made three of my favorite desserts in all of one ice cream truck, said a future Jeff, future customer. Calculations. I'm just going to let you read over the calculations for 5 seconds because there's a lot to read. Okay, that's time up. I didn't do it. Balance sheet. For the first quarter and for payday, we pay the bank $8,000 and we deposit $1,350 and our balance is minus $6,550. The second quarter payday $0, deposit $1,350 and the balance is minus $5,300. Third quarter, you know the activity, payment zero, the deposit is $1,350, balance is $2,600. Fifth quarter activity payday, payment is $0, deposit is $1,350, balance is minus $1,250. And in the sixth quarter activity is payday,
payment is zero, deposit is 135